at Case Corp. We will sell you a brand new duct tape computer case. I am Kelvin Du, the CEO.
I am Alex Lee, the Vice President of Sales.
I am Akash Bhagwat, the Vice President of Marketing.
I am Alex Du, the Vice President of Product Design.
I am Marcella, the President of Marketing and Finance.
Do you need a computer case that is cheap and durable? Our company sells you a computer case made of duct tape and cotton. We all know that duct tape is very strong, so it should be very strong.
The computer case is both flexible and durable. It also has a feature to being waterproof. The case is also cheap and it's extra soft because the cushions are made with cotton.
Our main target are adults from are adults and teens that want to keep their Chromebooks safe. The ages that this product is geared for are ages 13 to 65. Our product is a small computer case for small Chromebooks.
Our competitors are Acer, IBM, Seam, DuraGadget, and Colorful Case. About 160 million people buy a laptop each year, so we estimate about half of those would buy cases for it. So about 500,000 would probably buy our case each year. So 500,000 times 12.9 is 6,495,000.
Our computer case will cost $12.99. The duct tape we used costs $7 a roll. It's only half a roll for a computer case. So we estimate about $8 profit for a computer case.
We will make our sales pitch to big retail companies in hopes that they will have our product in the store, so which will attract a lot of attention. We will promote our product by having ads on TV, and we will have a drop test with the case, one with the laptop inside of it, and then the other one without the laptop, and then we will say, do you want this laptop, or do you want the laptop that's damaged and broken?
Our product is a computer case made of duct tape on the outside and cotton on the inside. You close it by using the Velcro, which sticks together. And duct tape and cotton are eco-friendly.
We estimate that captures 60 to 70% of our target market. We will make money by selling our product. We plan to make $54,125 in our first month and $6,495,000 in our first year.